Story of a crow. One day a crow was sitting on the branch of a tree. She had a piece of in her mouth. At that time, a crow came in the way. He's so beautiful. I must get that back. Thought the fox. How can the frog have done that? That he then told the crow, "Oh my dear crow, how beautiful you are! You are like sparkle and diamonds. Surely you have a sweet voice. Can you please sing a song for me?" The crow first worried about his ear and ears. She opened her mouth to sing, "Caw, caw, caw." Suddenly the bread fell down. A flower took the bread, then went away, munching on the bread. The crow felt ashamed of her.